So, who has question, want to ask anything, can ask. Yes.
У меня вопрос такой. I have question about death.
А?
I have question about death.
Когда человек умирает, что происходит с душой?
What happens with the soul after death? And
how to bury the people, because the Russian tradition to bury the ground, not burn, to bury under the ground.
What happened after?
Yes, when to bury the people, the dying person.
Yeah. When you're putting in
earth. Under the ground. In how many days?
Not how many days.
When the person died, what happened with his soul, and what is when to bury him? In how many days it should be buried, the person who died?
No, this put like you say bury. Should be next day, one day, much too much. Otherwise, as body is die, soul is out, and soon body getting smell. Body can't move now, soul is gone, so body can be smell. So maybe few hours or much too much in night. One night can keep and then put in graveyard or put in burn. And second thing you asking, what happening about soul after death? And this is also like after die, soul be around the body. Around the family, around the house where he lived, where he been whole life, he be there. And depend on about his attachment. Somebody leave very soon in 3 days, somebody 7 days, somebody 11, 12 days. If very much attached, much too much soul can be around 40 days, most. And slowly, slowly she looking, soul looking, everybody is here, parents here, wife here, kids here, friends here, but no connection. They slowly, slowly they forgetting him and he also forget. And then he leaving, then he leave the house. This is happening more, much too much, 40 days. But can be less also. Within 3 days also can leave house. Within 7 days, within 11 days, 21 days, like this. Depend on how much he is attached. Attachment. If you have attachment much, very, very much, can be 40 days also, but it is most, it is last. 40 days after, this soul has to go anyhow, has to leave the house, has to leave the relatives. So this is happening. And then where soul go? So has 3 layers. Like a one space where ghost living, Ghost means totally dark soul, very darkness, fully darkness, very unconscious, very dark. Second is very high, very angel, very light, fully light. So these two space has, and one more normal. So if anybody very dark, like whole life he did crime, killing, violence, robbing, which type his karma, which type his energy, if this type person, he can go very dark space. He is dark, so he go in dark. And this type soul is like Hitler, Mussolini, and like this type people who only whole life killing, beating, like this type things, who has violence much, they go like this. But mostly normal people. Some normal people, it is not violence, are very good also. They are between. Violence also have, some good they have also. Good and bad both they have. And they will be normal. And some very meditate, very loving, be spiritual, be with self. They have light. And they going in light space, where all nice soul, virtue soul, blessing soul is living. So depend on how he is, how he this soul is, that type of space he get, he go there. If very dark, he cannot go in light. Because he is dark and he can't be in light. He even can't think, go to light. So he has to be in dark space. But mostly normal. And dark, very, very dark. And very, very good. These two type soul difficult to get quick birth, next birth. Difficult happen to them. This type atmosphere they need, this type parents they need, very like a high end, like angel or very good, very light soul, they not get easy. Any parents who can give them to come to be. Like very blessing soul need parents. That parents also very, very loving, fully love. That day I talking about Tantra. And if in Tantra is happening in any couple, and if any soul come, this soul only will be blessed one, very high soul. Very just want to be finish, want to be finish the ego. This type souls coming, almost light, are looking the light. Much part of them is light. So this type souls come. And where sometime happening war happening country to country, or also in cities, in country, owns inside. In war sometime, people rape to women, or some rape happening, some violence happening. And in that time, if any soul come, this is very dark soul. Because they like killing. They like violence around. Whole life they did and they like it. And this type of atmosphere when they get, they are there. So this too is difficult. Not always happen. Sometime happen. And blessing soul for very good time happened when any master come. When any master come in earth and spread, then all good souls, virtue soul, blessing souls, hanging there some years, maybe 100 years, 200 years, 300 years, they all come. Because he, master, makes very good vibrations, very loving vibration in world. Any enlightenment happened, making nice vibration. And he give opportunity to these all souls has to come, who are hanging long, long time, much time. They cannot get the womb. They cannot get to come opportunity. They all come. And when they all come means, this time, when they come, this time, they have to be enlightened. They have to go spiritual. They have to be melting much. So this type, all souls come in earth. And they take new birth. And then they may be coming to master. Spirituality start in them, and they, because they coming for this only, they want to melt only. So then happened it. So whenever any master come, he come with whole his call, in Hindi call like a maya, like a game. All things is, all souls are coming, who hanging long time, who cannot get the opportunity to come, to take new birth. They all come. He make opportunity. Master make opportunity. They have to come. And they come. So this is depend. But main thing is normal. Normal soul. Mostly is normal. Normal soul has darkness and some light, both. Dark part also, but light part also. Mixed. They living normal life, so they collecting darkness and light they have anyhow, some. Depend on how much. If much darkness also, they can be ghost. And normal soul far very easy to get the new birth. Easy happen. They are normal. And this type normal soul for them, opportunity very available. Normal pupil, normal couple, normal parents, and they have, and they come. They can come. They have sex and they come. So normal will happen. But if you have darkness, some part, your, if more darkness, you become ghost start. More light side you go. Depend on you. What you did whole life, how you lived the life, or you collect the darkness, or you make your light inside. You become more light or more dark. Depend on you. So this is. And ghost everywhere. Ghost hanging. Mostly they hanging very good in restaurants. This is best place of them. Bar. Because they like eating. They unfulfilled desires. They like eating, they like drinking. They like to be more unaware. So where unawareness is happening much, they are hanging there. If you are normal, no, very aware, go in restaurant, or go in market, as you enter, they are hanging here, on the doors, on the wall. As you enter in you. They go in you. Suddenly you feel you were not hungry. You don't want anything and suddenly you feel you start. Oh, I am hungry. You look something, I want. They are unfulfilled desires. And they want filling their desires, but they don't have body. So they go in anybody's body. And they fulfill. Many times when you going in sex, in 100 times if you go, 80 times they do. 20 times your need, really your need. You go. 80 times they use you. This is ghost work. And they happy. They enjoy. 20 times you have. Yes, it is your need, your desire. And this is like it, everything. Eating also, sleeping also. Sometime you go, I say sometime, like if you're going in bus or train, look the pupil. In bus, mostly people sleep. Many times sleep happen. They are sleeping. While they sleeping, their mouth is suddenly open. Ah. Like door is fully open. Mouth is open means mouth open, saliva coming, like going like this. Means, okay, open, come. Whatever, how many want to come. And the door open. They go, ghost go inside, come outside, very good. No break, no stop, no checking, open. And this is very unawareness in these people. Very unaware. And he totally going in sleep, door is open and come. So it is happened. And they ghost like this. Because they, ghost means no fulfilled desires. Their desires not fulfilled. And they like it. So mostly they hanging there. Where eating happening, drinking happening, more unawareness things happening. They are more there. Where more spiritual happening, loving happening, prayer happening, they are less. Where is light, they cannot go. Because they are afraid with light. Darkness always afraid from light. Darkness knows if I go in light, I will finish. As they touch the light, they finish. So they not come. This be far. So depend on, but this is normal. This is normal life. And this type souls easily get the next birth. And quick get, within few years. And mostly they coming around the family also, same family. Sometime granddaughter, grandmother become again daughter. She coming in grandmother and grandmother die and born in granddaughters, like a daughter of granddaughter. Same family. This is because they have too much attachment. Very difficult to leave. Very difficult to leave the family, leave the whatever they earn whole life. They earn money, they make property and this, and very attached with these things. So very difficult to live easy them. So they just come. Many time happened, you can see also. And even somebody say this, when any kids is born, looks like grandfather, looks like auntie. Very similar looking, similar habits, similar look of their body. Somebody eyes very similar, somebody nose very similar, somebody face very similar. It means he is already. He came. Mostly happened it. For them very difficult to whole life, they earn money. Very possessive with money, very attached, and very difficult to live. I remember I was 7-8 years boy. My father in grandfather in hospital. Doctor say almost don't know. Within 1 day, 2 days, he has to go. We cannot do anything. No any medicine working on him. His time came. My parents took me there in hospital. And all relatives, his all son, daughters, a whole family standing around him. And look like last, he cannot talk also. Only he open eyes and looking. He want to talk, but words no coming. Sound finish. Voice finish. And he looking here, there, to all of them. And I was standing. And some needles, oxygen, blood in him. And he is lying on the bed. Everybody is standing around. I was standing also very there. Suddenly I looked. His finger is moving, doing like this, counting. I don't understand that time, 7 years, what he doing this? Why his finger is moving like this? And I say to my father, touch him and show, look what he doing, what means. And my father looked and in him, 2 tears came. Tears anyhow coming because he is going. When he looked, then 2 tears came. And then after some years, again I asked, what happened, what that time was? He said, I know what he doing. Whole life he counting. How much has to take, how much has to give. Only money. From morning he get up and counting start. He is businessman. For businessman, very difficult to not count. Businessman, just morning, first thoughts, counting money. I have to take from him this. I have to give this. Just around money. And whole day thinking, and when he's sleeping also thinking like that. A businessman, very difficult to go out of not counting the money. Who has job in office? Easy. They know, just go in job, do 8 hours work, and finish. And they know, every month, I have to get this money. Whatever loss or profit, this is owner knows, company knows. Not his bother. I have to do my work, and I have to get this money. If more profit, owner not give more. If less profit, owner not give less. This is depend on owner thinking. So job people more easy to not think like this. But businessman, he live do business that time thinking and whole day thinking, whole night thinking. He 24 hours in business. Very difficult. So he saying to my father, you. So when he died, grandfather, you show me. Look what he's doing, and I know. He is counting now money. How much I have to give, how much I have to take. Mostly counting, taking, whatever, how much I can take. How much I have to get. This person not give me, this person not gave me, this person not giving me. And he say, I crying because soon he is going. Maybe half hour, maybe 10 minutes, maybe 2 years, 2 hours, maybe, don't know. Any moment his eyes can be closed. And he is still counting the money. What is this? This is everybody has. This is not like only I saying about my grandfather. This every grandfather, every father doing like this, going like this. And then soon, sure, he will born. He has to born in this money, whatever he arrange, whatever he earn. And he came and born in family and enjoy. Enjoy the money. This is his money, really. He did. So mostly people coming in same family. Normal. Most happen. They born. Because they very difficult to cannot go out. Attached with money, attached with house, attached with things, attached with family. This is depend on your attachment. How much you attach and where you attached. There you come. And main thing is, very much decided your next birth, is your deciding what you think in last moment. What you want last moment. Maybe whole life you did meditation. Very good. And last time you just say, oh, I don't want meditation. I bored. Boring, I not get anything, I'm fed up. I want to be queen. I want to be luxury. I want this. Then it will happen. But mostly last thing you thinking, whatever whole life is, conclusion. You think like that. What you did whole life, same thing you think. Like my grandfather, whole life counting money and business. So last moment he also in business. So this is depend on that time, what you have thoughts. That type parents, that type atmosphere, that type family, that type house you born. You will born. So has to be aware about it, what you want. That is right. So depend on this soul, and every soul has different way, different thinking. So this three type space happened. And I say you have to be more aware, gain your more light, make you in more light, 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 light. And then you go in light. Light go in light. Dark cannot go in light. And light cannot come to dark also. Light don't want to come in light. They are totally opposite. Like night and day never meet. Or night or day. Or dark or light. But sometimes it happen, mostly no really very dark night and no really very strong day, but between. It is normal. Normal souls. So depend on them, what they want, how they are. All decision is your next time, how you will born, depend on what you did in this life. And nature send you again for next step. Whatever you had in last past life, you are matured. You something you have, and now you came. You have memories inside. You have experience inside. And then again start new growth more. Every time newly grow. More grow, more growing, more growing. Grow and grow, grow, and one day when growing is totally full, become total, then you enlighten. Enlightened means I know everything. He knows everything. He knows all experience. Everything he knows. And then when you know everything, you say, yes, I know. When you know, no need to come back. Only coming back because you thinking you don't know. Something you have to know, something you have to get, something you have to achieve here. Therefore coming. I saying this world like a university. Existence send you here, learn. Learning. Somebody 6th class, somebody 9th class, somebody 11th class, somebody 14th class, somebody 16th class, pass. University, pass the university. University give you diploma. You are the master of art, MA, MSc, master of science, master of commerce, MCOM. Now you go and do. Every university give diploma. Same is here. As you learn, one day know anything left for learn. You know everything. You pass the 16th class, like a university. Existence give you diploma. Now you understand everything. Now you enlightened. No need to come back. And then nature don't want any enlightened come back. Even he want come back, nature say no. You no need. You know everything. You out of me, beyond me. No need to come. Only enlightened people can come in same world as a master to teach, to give, sharing. Like if in university you have, university give you diploma, go, and you want to come back, you say, okay, I want again study. They say, no, you already passed, no need. Okay, if you can come, you can be professor, you can be teacher. As a teacher, professor, you can come to share your experience, help to others. But you done everything. No need to come. So this world is like university. Here we coming to learn. Learning, everything learning. And if you are ready to learn, every little things can show you. Don't know which any normal thing show you and suddenly your understanding is clear, open, everything open. When you will be mature, fully mature, little things makes you open, understand everything. It is enlightenment. Then if you mature, very, very mature, little things daily life, don't know which things makes you open. Maybe you just cooking in kitchen and this cooking makes you open. Maybe you cleaning the floor and this thing happened. Are you looking anything? Just wind is coming and wind is going. Can be. Maybe this sound, just listening, the winds can happen. Anything, because you are mature. And everything has message. Nature giving message. that you are nothing. You are nothing. Just you came like a wind and you have to go like a wind. You can't do anything. You are not doer. Things are happening just. Just he has to understand this. I am not doer. I am not doing anything. I came here to enjoy and go. Live the life, whatever life. How many years? Okay, enjoy here and chalo. Go. No need to get anything here, no need to lose anything here. You have everything. No purpose here to come here just to enjoy. Holidays, relax. Whatever work you have, okay, do it. But no, this is not main thing. This is just for need. Body need clothes, body need food, body need room, little money, okay. Is little money coming, okay, and much money may be coming, okay. Somebody doing same work, somebody get much and somebody get very little. And then if you know, just I need, for my need is, I need money, okay. Then money is okay. Then you do work. But main thing is, work will be also joyful. Work will be like a meditation. Everything will be like a meditation. Meditation means whatever I doing, I am there, I am present. I am here and now. Cooking if you doing, just if you present, this thing can open your door. Change you fully. Just you walking simple, everyday walking. If you walk very present, this walk can be change you. Clear your everything. You understand everything. You will be knowledge. So how to do? As you're doing things, if you're doing things is very presently, very in movement, then everything. Meditation means I want are living in moment to moment. Just. All spiritual things in this one line. Live moment to moment. These four words. Live moment to moment. Bas. Understand this, understand everything. Finish. No need to any talk, no need to say anything, no anything to do. Only understand these things. But if not understanding, then okay. Do this, do that, do that, do that. Meditation do, group do, Kundalini awakening and this and that, so many things. Otherwise, only this four world. But live moment to moment look like very easy, but most difficult. When you're ready to be there, ready to start to moment, you know. Every moment you can forget. You do start and next moment you forget how to be moment to moment. But if you moment to moment, you will enjoy. Whatever you do, no matter. Simple work, big work, small work, hard work, no matter. Your work will be joyful. Enjoying your work, whatever you do. Easy work you do, big work you do, no matter. Then you enjoy. And this is all spiritual conclusion is this. Be here and now. Be moment to moment. Bas. Only this. If not happening, then meditation do. Be try to be moment to moment. Meditation means I trying to be in present moment. How I can come in present? how I can be present. And when you're doing meditation, slowly, slowly, you coming start. Be present start. And as you present start, you enjoying start. Enjoying everything, whatever you do. Everything will be your slowly, slowly meditation. Meditation means whatever I do, whatever is happening, I am present. Only this. So main thing is be present. Try to be present as much as you.